Well, the latter half of the week has been all about wiping away all of the fear and uncertainty that we had seen in the initial sessions this week. We came into the week worried about the Fed policy decision and fallout from China's Evergrande, but as we get set to close things out, the Fed has come and gone, delivering an upbeat, more investor-friendly than expected communication, and Evergrande risk has been significantly reduced. Naturally, all of this risk on flow has also translated to broad-based U.S. dollar weakness. Another currency getting some attention into the end of the week is the pound. This after the BOE hinted at the potential for some tightening ahead, with some now pricing a BOE rate hike in November. Key standouts on today's calendar come in the form of German IFO reads, UK CBI trades, a Fed Powell speech, and US new home sales. That's all for now.